It's Carrie Love Cat. Cat and I am a crazy hot mess mom today. We played outside today and you can't see me today. I'm back here behind this little like makeshift shelf, but that's okay because I wanted to use it to show you these. I have a little pocket Saffiano Filofax and I have tons and tons of projects that are like I need to get organized. So Cindy Ford Kiddos, who I'm a big fan of. Hi Cindy. Did the laminating stickers on the paper clips. So what I did is I kind of took that idea and I just typed out my own goals. Then I like made like little colored backgrounds, glued it, laminated it, glued it on a paper clip. Like this one is travel videos. It's Christmas. I did a Vlogmas. This one is one I've been working on with my mom, the family recipe book. And it's family recipe picks and stories, and it's a digital album. But let's say that like September 5th, I want to work on this. So the week of September 5th through the 11th, this is my main goal. Here, it's like, uh-oh, girlfriend, you got to get that done. It's like, okay, I got to give up my Netflix for tonight to make for two. And that's my daughter, and she's already won. Wedding video, it says wedding video edited copies made digital album. Now, we have this started. My husband, we got married like 3 years ago. In fact, here's the picture. This is the proof that it happened. We got married 3 years ago, and he did not want the video guy to do the video. He wanted to like edit it. Family tree digital album. I have scanned all these old photos, like from the 30s, 40s, the 50s, of my grandparents, my great grandparents. I want to get them into some kind of album. My camera just shut off. So anyway, hi guys, here I am again. I'm talking too much. Anyway, I took that little shelf away because it seemed like it like wasn't really working. But so anyway, again, just to recap, this is a great way. You can stick these in your Filofax. Let me just show you some more examples. Like here's October. And let's say, since we didn't do the wedding, we didn't do the honeymoon, which I have a couple honeymoon videos up on my channel. We saw baby monkeys. I'm gonna link the baby monkeys video below because it's really cute. So in October, this week, that would be my, so anyway, you get the idea. You just kind of like go ahead and you pick your days and you just add in your little, you know, that. And all of these, if you guys want, I will share. And again, if you would like to see how I actually go on the computer and organize this stuff and make my albums, let me know. This is just, again, this is Cindy's idea. I just kind of took it and made it my own. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you got some good ideas out of this video. And if you make your little goals and put them on paper clips, I wanna know, I wanna see them. So leave a comment below. Thank you for all the love. So that's my little crafty share for the week. Get dark out, I'm really losing light now. Thanks for watching, I love you all. Take care, bye.